Wild. My brother and I mixed sulfur and zinc powder from a chemistry set and wrapped the mixture with newspaper, lighting it on the basement floor in a wild, colorful display of fire, filling the room with smoke, and we were delighted.